Hi, I'm Madison Hubble.
I'm Zachary Donahue.
And we are ice dancers representing Team USA. And this is how we get ready to compete. The morning of the competition, we kind of already have our schedule set. We know exactly when we're gonna meet for breakfast. We always go down and start the day together. Then Zach gets to rest for quite a while I do all of my hair and makeup. I have always loved that part of the process. If I have 30 minutes, I can get it done in 30, but I could also take 2 hours.
My morning get this ready routine is quite fast. I usually make sure I shower right before, blow dry my hair, put some goop in it, style it for maybe 15 minutes, and then she actually puts on a little bit of like, get rid of my dark circles, and what else do you put on?
Some bronzer. Those lights are very bright. He's a little bit pale, you know.
Yeah.
Just like a little bronzer.
So that's my makeup routine, Maddie.
After, you know, we've gotten ready, the important step for us mentally is to prepare and kind of open the day of competition with intention, with a goal. And we usually do this at the hotel on a phone call with our mental coach.
And then once we're on the bus, I just try to keep that energy. I keep to myself a bit more and keep myself kind of grounded in that intention.
So when we arrive at the arena, we already know, there's no doubt in our mind. We have everything kind of laid out. We know exactly what we're supposed to do. All the teams from around the world kind of show up at the arena 1 hour before you're planning to step on the ice for your 5 minute warm up. And we spend about 30, 35 minutes warming up our body, of course, activating all of our muscles, maybe walking the program, listening to your music. In the locker room, usually there's not much chatter. We're all in our focus, in our minds, except the boys.
Y'all are intense. We just, yeah, gab it up.
Before we compete, we'll step on the ice and we have 5 minutes to warm up with 4 other teams usually.
We're very lucky that we train with a lot of our competitors, so we know their patterns and when we can weave in and out. It gets a bit more hectic when we're on the ice with a team we've either never trained with or competed with or a newer team.
We know in advance what number we'll skate, and sometimes that means you go right after the warm up, and sometimes that means you're last and you'll skate maybe 30, 35 minutes after that 5 minute warm up.
Most of the time, if it's a long break, I want to take my skates off. Unless it's a short, then I'll just sit with my skates on the whole time because I like the way I tie my skates.
It's really hard to be in that nervous energy for 30 or 40 minutes, but most of the time it's quite a quiet pacing energy.
More focus on staying present and grounded in the moment because there's 1,000 distractions that want to pull you out of the moment. That's generally that moment I think we're kind of giving ourselves last little cues, finding each other's eyes, trying to set the tone. Short, we tend to put on a bit more confidence, we want to really attack it. In free, we're really finding our hearts and being more grounded so that when the music turns on, we're already ready for it, already prepared. All you see is your partner, all you hear is the music, and we'll start going. And that is everything that we do to get ready to take the ice for a competition.